It has arrived. We finally have, could be the first look at the South Dakota Goldback. Well, I got other stuff in here, the Nevada, the Utah, New Hampshire, and the Wyoming Goldbacks are in here for my order. But this is the first time we're gonna see the South Dakota Goldback. So, without further ado, let's see what it looks like. I've seen it in pictures when I ordered it, but nothing beats seeing the real thing in person. Now let's take a look at the Goldbacks. And looks like they are all in one pile. And let me just double check my count. I believe I ordered 12 of the older ones and then 15 of the South Dakota. Hopefully South Dakota's on the bottom. So we got Utah. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. Ten, 11, and 12. Okay, so we got 12. And then we'll probably get to the South Dakota in a second here. Hopefully it's on the bottom so we can take a good look. South Dakota, and then we got the Nevada. I should have 12 of the Nevada. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and 12. Let's just organize that later. So I got the Nevada over here, the Utah. Now we're off to New Hampshire. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11. 12. And for those of you who are new, you're wondering, why do I have all these Goldbacks? I don't auction them up. They are usually just for giveaways for the end of the stream. And they're pretty nice because they're thin and you can put them in an envelope and put a regular stamp on it. And it ships for a price of a postage stamps. So these are giveaways. But if you win an auction item or you bought something, it'll be added to your package. But for giveaways, this is an easy way to give away. It's 1/1000 of a gold in a laminated foil. And it's technically backed by a state government. And it's a nice giveaway. So now we're on the Wyoming, and for sure South Dakota is going to be on the bottom. This is the second to the last newest among the set. So should have 12 of these. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, and I'm gonna flip it over. 12. Okay, there's the South Dakota right there. Now let's put this away. I'll sort that out. Let's focus on the South Dakota, the brand new one that just got released. There's the reverse of South Dakota. Let's flip it over and take a look what we see. Wow, look at that. So I see a lot of things going on here. There's a Native American lady right there. There is a buffalo. And that looks like an eagle. And that looks like a mountain range right there, a wolf. And some sort of, I forgot what it's called, but it's a Native American, it's a Native American drum. And it says, Ye Alliance of Friends. And I don't know what this flower is, but it's pretty cool. Like this, the South Dakota Goldback. Doesn't look like an eagle to me. It looks like more of a hawk. But in any way, that is a beautiful piece. So let's bring all four back. So we got the Goldback from South Dakota. And let's grab one of each of these. Here's the Goldback from Wyoming. Goldback from New Hampshire. Goldback from Nevada. And a Goldback from Utah. So this is, if you haven't seen what a Goldback looks like, these are what they look like. I believe it started with the Utah, and that is Prudence. This is the first one that came out. The first one came out in 2021, and the Nevada followed, which is Caritas. And then the New Hampshire followed after the Nevada, which says Gratia. That's the Nevada, I mean New Hampshire. And then the Wyoming with the devil star in the background. Reverentia, says right there. That's an eagle right there. It's almost the same as the South Dakota. But this one is a bald eagle right here. This one, let's take a look. Doesn't resemble a gold eagle at all. I mean a bald eagle. But that's pretty much it. That's South Dakota. We finally have it. And a few of you already won it on my channel on the end of stream. So you guys will be getting this. It finally arrived. Took about a few weeks. So this is now a permanent end of stream giveaway on the channel. So if you watch the channel and you stay for the end of stream, we usually give this away. So we now technically have 5. So the South Dakota will become the DAL, basically. So we're going to go first. First will be a 1 ounce silver, followed by probably second place Utah, third place Nevada, and then Wyoming in the middle, and South Dakota in the middle. New Hampshire in the middle, and then South Dakota will be DAL. All right. Thank you guys all for your love and support. Really appreciate it. Thank you for letting me open this and enjoying taking our first look at the South Dakota Goldback. If you're not subscribed, please hit that subscribe button down below and click the notification bell for future alerts on my videos and live stream. On behalf of the Boss Lady and Little AG, thank you very much for the love and support. Please stay positive and have a great day.